This is 897 Salal Drive, which is just over a half an acre. Beautiful waterfront property. At a lower tide, there's a beautiful white sand beach. And the house is phenomenal. It's 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, full laundry, gorgeous family room with a propane fireplace. It is air conditioned. It's got heated flooring. It was just built to the nines. So if you're looking for a beautiful waterfront, either full-time or summer escape, call me at Remax of Nanaimo to find out more about 897 Salal Drive on beautiful Mudge Island. This is a low bank waterfront property facing south. And you can see the neighbors have their boats moored offshore, which you certainly could do. Easy peasy. Come on over from Nanaimo or Cedar Boat Harbor, point south, anchor out front and be on your doorstep in minutes. This is a half acre property. Fabulous neighbors. Lower covered deck looking into the kitchen and dining area. And upstairs, a full-size covered deck for year-round enjoyment. 3 large bedrooms, 2 full bathrooms, laundry, everything you need. Year-round living in style, or a summer getaway for yourself and your family. Great for entertaining. It has a wet bar upstairs in the great room. Can't say enough about this beautiful waterfront property. Call me for more information on 897 Salal Drive on beautiful Mudge Island. I'm inside this beautiful home at 897 Salal Drive on magical Mudge Island. This home was built to perfection with all the finest finishings. Truly a craftsman that put this together. Beautiful stone floors. All natural wood trim. Gorgeous countertops. Top of the line fridge, stove, range hood. And air conditioning, we've got a heat pump. The door here goes to a bathroom, 3-piece with a shower, and you've got all your utilities here, water treatment and hot water tank. Out to a full-size garage and workshop. And let's go upstairs. Beautiful wood staircase, sand and finished to perfection. Wow, is this ever nice? Lovely wet bar, fridge, gorgeous wood finishings on the vaulted ceilings, ceiling fan. Lots of room here for entertaining if you've got a big family, and a propane fireplace. This is an absolute beautiful home on half an acre. Pardon the noise if you hear workmen going on with machinery, doing some construction of a new roof next door. But look at this beautiful waterfront property. Low bank, beautiful white sand beach at low tide. You can see the boats are just anchored offshore there. You can have your own mooring buoy. Fantastic neighbors here. Covered deck for year-round enjoyment. This is a fabulous home. If you're interested in a move-in ready, either summer getaway for your family or full-time living on Mudge Island, this might be the one. Lovely finishing, even in the bedrooms. Nice window stills, high-end windows. Washer and dryer, so you can come and stay all summer long. And tub with shower, double sinks. Again, beautiful flooring. Everything was done as just fabulous finishing. I can't say enough about it. I love the home. Beautiful. Nice, deep, full-size closets. For more information about this gorgeous waterfront property on Salal Drive on Mudge Island, call me. I'm Susan McGougan at RE/MAX of Nanaimo.